It's no huddle, so I'm gonna hurry real quick. I'm looking for somebody, and I'm looking for Matt Lawwill. Matt, come get this bad boy. You are this week's Ford Award nominee. There you go. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
No problem. Congratulations.
It's exciting. I didn't expect. I saw a camera come out on the field, and I was like, "What are these guys doing?" And then you said my name. That was sweet. I wasn't ready for that.
What the Week 3 nominee was ready for was a busy Friday night. The senior tailback put the team on his shoulders last week against Holland Hall, with an injury making the Bulldogs rely heavily on the ground game.
Quarterback had been injured, so I knew going into the game, and our coaches had told me before that we were going to carry the ball a lot, and the O-line knew it too, so we were just prepared to carry it 40 whatever times we carried it.
Try 43 carries. That's how many times Matt's number was called, and he delivered 331 yards on those carries to go along with four touchdowns on the night. He also caught a pass for 19 yards and added six tackles on defense. Now that's what I call a true workhorse.
It wasn't that I was making like huge runs or anything. It was just that the O-line was pushing very well, like the front defensive line, they pushed very well, and like I was only averaging like 7 yards a carry, but like just 43 carries times seven, that's what adds up to the yardage.
If you take his carries and his yards and his touchdowns and you add it all up, you get more than just a big pile of impressive stats. To me, that all added up to the Week 3 Ford Award nominee. In Tulsa, Ruben Diaz, News Channel 8 Sports.